was long ago. Seconds passed, I was waiting, but she never called. But she never called. Then I felt something brushing in my lower bones. Felt a tease and I squeezed, and when I turned around, she was standing there. And you will never believe when I saw her how beautiful she was. And you will never believe her green eyes were full of tears. Then we talked, we discussed that she'll never see. When she found out the truth, she wanted to be free. To be free. Begging her not to leave me there. She was all full of tears, wanting to run away. But she couldn't move. It was weird in her face, something I've never seen. Turned around, saw the blade, didn't hear a thing. Didn't hear a thing. When I woke up from the dark, he was shouting and threatening her. When I realized what was happening, he started shouting. Then I got up from the ground. Started running, then he turned around and I felt everything. I felt everything. 7 inches of steel were cutting through my skin. Then I looked at her green eyes when I heard her scream. When I heard her scream, I fell down to the ground and started shouting, telling her to her knees. Escape from this beast.